Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, nice quiet conditions. We do have an air quality alert in place, but all in all, we are talking about beautiful weather for today. A few passing clouds, certainly as we make our way into tonight, and we'll also hold on to the risk of at least some spotty shower activity throughout the day tomorrow. I think especially for the first part of the day, once we head into your Friday night, we should be relatively quiet. We also have about a 20% chance of a few spotty showers on your Saturday, certainly not a washout. For today, again, that air quality alert in place, high temperatures in the mid-80s, a few passing clouds expected. Here's a look at our 7-day forecast. We are anticipating temperatures in the upper 80s for tomorrow. Mid-80s on Saturday, 83 degrees on Sunday, with a 40% chance of showers and storms on the 4th of July, the risk of more shower and thunderstorm activity and highs right around 86 degrees.